come home. I love you, Mommy. I told you, Granddad. I told you. And Mommy, I know you love me too. You just had a hard time loving you. But that's okay.
Yes.
We loved you until you could love you. And I know you do now. You miss the piece that only God can give. We miss the piece of the puzzle that Grammy talked about when you were away. But what? You have filled that hole in our hearts. And God, and the God-shaped hole in you has been filled. Because we stayed on our knees to meet Jesus.
Amen.
Tell him that you are beautiful. You're so smart. I'm so happy I have a daughter like you. You are my life. Mom, Dad, you've been the best parents anyone could have. God gave me to you, and he could not have picked better parents for me. I never knew my biological parents, but they must have known you. Wherever they are, I forgive them and I thank them. Mom and Dad, you are so energetic and spirit-filled. I thank you for being Della Mae's and my mom and dad, and I love all of you. Flo has been my guardian angel. She's watching over us all. Yes, I have at last found my missing piece. That piece is God.
Mommy, I have one more thing I need to say.
Oh, I'm supposed to take you.
Yeah, tell me.